attacking with width. In this session, you can use mannequins or just static players standing still as mannequins. The other team has to attack, but every player on a team has to touch the ball. Once every player has touched the ball, they get into the wide areas in the corners of the field for a cross into the box for a finish. Working on different combos.